Here comes Peter Cottontail, hopping down the bunny trail. Hippity hopping, Easter's on its way.
Hey T-Birds, it's Bryce.
And Caitlin.
Today is April 1st, 2023.
For lunch today is fried shrimp, frog leg sandwich, and Chick-fil-A chicken sandwiches.
Today's national days are Miss Allen Day, National Gripper Day, and National Put Back the Football Goalpost at the High School Day.
Now on to Callie with breaking news.
This is me, Callie, and we are here with breaking news. TikTok is being banned tonight at 6 o'clock. So if any of you guys needed any other platform ideas, go to Instagram Reels, YouTube Shorts. Many TikTokers will be posting on there. Now on to Michaela with your weather.
Hi guys, it's Michaela with your weather. Today there's going to be a high of 32 and a low of 40, and it's going to be very hot today, so make sure you wear your shorts.
Hey guys, we have been leaving hints about a special guest that should be coming to our school after spring break. Today, we are finally going to tell you before spring break, so you guys are excited to come back. Mr. Beast! Mr. Beast is coming, and he will also be paying for our 8th graders' graduation trip. This is the first time North Callaway has ever seen something like this. So show some hype for your NCMS Productions class for making this possible! Bye, guys!
Here's your proof!
Happy birthday to Lane Evans in 6th grade, and happy birthday to the first ever trash can made. We love you, trash cans. Now on to Sienna and Megan with the rest of your announcements.
That's all for the morning announcements.
Watch out for food falling from the sky, like meatballs.
Be safe.
Be respectful.
Be responsible.
Please rise for Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.